Pal, the final season, Nurse Jackie.
Yeah.
A little sad? It's gotta
be
sad.
A little sad, yeah. You know, I really did absolutely love being on that set.
Well, I mean, you're fantastic in it. I mean,
oh, thank you. Thank you.
And you got to do so many things from the show as well. I saw you at the Emmys. I think I almost presented you with an Emmy, I believe.
But someone else got it? Is
someone
that
else. Mean, no.
Oh.
You got it. You won.
Oh,
and I was so happy. Yeah, I presented it to you. Yeah.
Okay, thank you. Thank you for that.
Yeah, you're welcome. But then I saw you out there because you're Edie Falco and you're a celebrity and everyone loves you, and New York especially loves you. You threw a first pitch at a Mets game.
Yes,
Why would you do that, though?
I don't know why I do any of this stuff, Jimmy. I'm sorry. That was way more honest than I meant to be in this very moment. But I don't know why they asked me to throw the pitch out.
I would be so nervous.
I was a nervous wreck. But I have to say, it wasn't my first time, however. But we'd heard stories of some other people who, as long as it wasn't as bad as blank.
Well, here's you. I think you did a great job. Here's Edie Falco throwing out the first pitch. Not bad. Yeah, he didn't catch it, but that was a good throw. Let me tell you, no, it could be much worse. Much, much worse.
Yeah.
Here's 50 Cent throwing it out at the Mets game.
Miss Jackson?
There you go. I mean, that's... Wow. Wow.
Yeah.
That's off.
I know he's a tough guy and everything, but...
No, that was unbelievable.
Yeah.
Well,
yeah.
I just happened to have a baseball and a mitt here.
Oh, my gosh, will you look at that?
And I'm just wondering if maybe we'd throw a pitch to our pal Jeremy Renner and he can catch.
I'll be
the umpire.
Okay.
Sure,
why not? You ready to do it?
What do I do? Oh, yeah.
You take the glove and the ball and you can go over there. The pitch is now.
All right,
okay, I have to walk over there.
You can do
I'll be back with Jeremy and I'll call a strike or a ball, but hopefully you go for the strike. This is Edie Falco pitching, ladies and gentlemen, for The Tonight Show. You're the coolest. I love you. Here we go.
What a strike! That's what I'm talking about right there.
That's right. Why do we do this stuff? You're the best. Come on, you're the greatest. Edie Falco.